6-1, 2-2. To right field, and that is hammered. Julian steps into it, and all of a sudden, the Tigers go on top.
Ryan Pell strikes this one well. Center field, Kling looks up, and it's 20 for Florida.
It's away. If the 2-1 team forces another one. Center field carrying yard work. Oh man, the first one we have seen out of Charles Schwab Field to center.
Quite like he has. Uh-oh. And he tags it. Left field and launched by Wyatt Langford.
Looms behind him.
This is hammered. Left field and we are tied. Wow.